We have a badger here in the allotment, and the badgers last year really damaged our crop of the sweet corn. So this year we are trying to be clever, and before the badgers smell it, we come and harvest. So I've just harvested a few to take home. I will compost these things also, so we will not need to take them back with us. I think the size of them are alright. This one is a late variety, so it's not ready, but I just tried to see how it is. We will eat that also.